What's going on, guys? I hope you're all staying healthy and keeping yourselves busy and at least somewhat active during this time of quarantine. But guys, I can promise you this, we will get through this. Spring and summertime will come, and for me personally, this is kind of my favorite time of year. So today, I've got a pretty exciting try-on for you. Stick around. All right, guys, welcome back. And as always, I'm glad that you're here. So really quick, before we get into this try-on video, I've been seeing some comments from you guys that have told me that my videos are not showing up in your subscription feeds. So I think this is happening for a couple of reasons. Firstly, everybody seems to be looking for news footage right now about the pandemic, so YouTube is pushing that content a little bit more than normal. Secondly is engagement. If you engage with a video, like leaving a comment or clicking the thumbs up button, this tells YouTube that you like that video, and the algorithm will be more likely to show you more videos from that particular channel, and also more videos that are similar to that. And lastly, I dove into my analytics for this channel, and only about 15% of you have notifications turned on. Guys, hitting the bell button lets YouTube know that you would like to be notified when that particular channel releases new videos. And to see the notifications on your phone, just go into your settings and then enable notifications in the YouTube app on your phone. Anyway, guys, I wanted to address it here because I've been seeing those questions coming in. All right, so now that you've all hit the bell button, let's get into the video. All right, if you've been around for a while, you've probably seen a few other videos that I've made featuring items from Express. And today, I partnered up with them once again to bring you some new spring items that I'm pretty excited about. The cool thing about Express, at least in my opinion, is it's one of those stores that kind of sits right in the middle between a few different age demographics. Yes, of course, it's true, they do have a lot of younger pieces for the younger crowd, but if you dive in and look a little bit closer, you'll find plenty of age-appropriate items for the 40-something. So let's take a look at some of the items that I grabbed. But really quick, on a personal note, I do want to give special thanks to Express for sponsoring this video and helping to support this channel during the current quarantine situation. Guys, I realize making videos about new clothes seems a little weird right now, but I'm just not one to be all about the doom and gloom. It's videos like this that, at least for me, can help give us something positive to look forward to, and I think we could all use a little more of that right now. Okay, for sizing reference, I'm 5'9" and I'm actually up about 4 or 5 quarantine pounds to 170 as of today. So most of the shirts that I have are size medium, except for some of the polos that I'll show you that run a little bit small. So those are both size large. I probably could have gone with mediums, but they're just a little snug through the chest. The jeans and the chinos are all size 30-32, and the shorts that I'll show you tend to run a little bit big. So those are both size 29 waist. The only way that I really know how sizing runs is that I'm already a fan of Express, and I have quite a few pieces from Express already. So I also hope that that little bit of inside knowledge helps you when you're selecting some items for yourself. And speaking of selecting your own items, I'll put some links to everything that I'm gonna be showing you guys down below in the description so you can go grab some of these new spring pieces for yourself. And also, on a side note, when I was ordering all this stuff last week, just about everything that I'm showing was on some sort of sale. So if you want any of these spring pieces, get it now while it's hot. And like always, guys, pretty much everything here can be mixed and matched together to create just tons of different combinations. So first up, let's go long sleeve shirts. So I've got this one in this kind of a micro print floral pattern, and I'll do what I can to drop in some close-ups for you guys so you can see the floral pattern, which you're gonna see sort of a trend here with floral patterns. Also picked up this kind of a medium blue denim shirt, and also another kind of a lighter bleached blue denim shirt, which I think is really unique and very, very cool for spring and summer. Another micro pattern, really small floral print. This is the medium soft wash cotton. And also everything here is medium slim fit, but I did get two, and also the shirt that I'm wearing. I can't forget about this shirt as well. But the other two shirts that I got, these two here are a medium short. Express does have medium, regular, and I believe also tall fits. So I've never tried the short versions of their medium slim fit before. I saw these online, ordered them both, and they actually fit me really, really well. I tend to have I guess a shorter torso, so a lot of shirts on me just are really overly long, but these fit great untucked. I can wear these untucked or tucked in, and they look fantastic. All right, next up are short sleeve shirts and polos. So first up, I've got this kind of a really cool darker pattern. It's, I guess, a black with a blue floral pattern on it. And I got this one, which I thought was really, really interesting. I think this could go great with shorts or chinos or even blue jeans. Drop a close-up of that so you guys can see that pattern. And of course, I got the standard white short sleeve button-down. Also got the same version in a black short sleeve button-down. And then the two polos, and again, these are the size large. You've probably seen me in this one before. I've got this in black, actually. Really, really love this polo. Also got this other polo, but it's got more of a military vibe with the two breast pockets on this one. Okay, next, moving on to pants and shorts. I got two pair of chinos. I got this pure white pair of chinos. I think this is a really fantastic color for spring and summer. Then I got a really light gray. It's not white, obviously, but it's not off-white. It's just a really light, light gray, like a bone color, super versatile. Got a couple pair of denim. Got this pair in this really kind of a indigo blue. This is the stretchy version, which are very, very comfortable. And I got the same kind here, but more in a traditional dark wash denim. You guys know I'm a fan of dark wash denim. And I got two pair of shorts. And like I said, these run for me one size big. So these are both 29. I've got this light blue, and I've also got this sort of an interesting light green, which is very, very cool. So let's take a minute and I'll show you how everything looks on. Gentlemen, like I mentioned, I'll leave some links down below in the description so you can go check out these items for yourself. Thanks again to Express, and also thank you very much for watching. Guys, I'll see you in just a few days for a brand new video, but until then, live well, stay healthy, and I'll see you soon.